Abu Hurayrah reported, I heard Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam as saying, Allah created mercy in 100 parts, and He retained with Him 99 parts, and He has sent down upon the herd one part. And it is because of this one part that there is mutual love amongst the creation, so much so that the animals lift up its hoof from its young one, fearing that it might harm it.